And so much talk, rightly so, about this 23-year-old Paul George. But Kevin Durant after the game said, hey, I wanted to let people know that I'm pretty good too, and I'm sure LeBron James feels the same way tonight.
I don't think there's any question about it. Everybody in the league has taken notice of the Pacers and Paul George. Did he just shoot an air ball?
He did. I said before the game that